Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's new home in Frogmore Cottage will be fully funded by the Queen and Prince Charles' private estates worth over £1.5 billion. Meghan and Harry will be making their big move from Kensington Palace to Frogmore Cottage in Windsor next month in preparation for the arrival of their baby. The Duchess, who is around 8 months pregnant, is due to give birth to her child around end of April to beginning of May. In unusual circumstances, Meghan and Harry's new household will be funded by the Queen and Prince Charles from both their private estates, the Duchy of Lancaster and the Duchy of Cornwall. The Duchy of Lancaster is estimated to be worth £534 million while the Duchy of Cornwall stands at £1 billion. The duchies were created by Edward III in 1337 to provide an income for his son, Prince Edward, and now serves as a source of independent income to the sovereign. The Duke and Duchess will be shifting their offices out of Kensington Palace, moving away from Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William, who currently reside in the royal household. The royals will be moving to Buckingham Palace with the Queen, and are set to hire a new team of staff, including PR mastermind Sarah Latham as head of communications. Ms. Latham previously worked in the White House as an assistant for Bill Clinton during his presidency and served as an advisor for Hillary Clinton's 2016 presidential campaign, her online CV shows. The PR guru was also part of Tony Blair's general election team in 2005, and working as a special advisor to Tessa Joel in the Department of Culture, Media and Sport during the London Olympics. Ms. Latham will report directly to the Queen's Communications Secretary. Announcing the development, Buckingham Palace said in a statement, "The Queen has agreed to the creation of a new household for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, following their marriage in May last year." The household, which will be created with the support of the Queen and the Prince of Wales, will be established in the spring. The Duke of Sussex currently has his own private office, which has been supporting the Duchess since their Royal Highness's engagement in November 2017. This long-planned move will ensure that permanent support arrangements for the Duke and Duchess's work are in place as they start their family and move to their official residence at Frogmore Cottage. Meghan and Harry have carried out extensive renovations on their new home in Frogmore Cottage to include a nursery and space for a live-in nanny, an estimated £3 million in refurbishment costs.